another time. We must focus.
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Ito yung pinunto ni Atreus naman. Hirap naman kalabaan ng mga ito. I return. Ooh, treasure. Ito. Billy attacks hub. Pagkumpleto lang natin yung ano.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility for avoiding.
Kind of still does, in fact.
All for death for treasure? Shucks. Ano pa lang ng armor na yun? Defense. Ooh, like that.
You won't believe it, Lundy. This crest belongs to
Fjotalund, you see? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Yeah.
Ooh.
So this outpost is what's left of Fjordalen. Sigrun spoke of growing up with people before she joined the Valkyries. Are we holding off looking for the noise?
Nope, just healing myself. This is how I heal. Don't say. Come on. Oh, come on! Oh shit, man. No bug bug. Wala akong help. Ayoko maubos yung resurrection ko for nothing. Just focus on these guys first. Shucks, mali. Which Grabe yung ano.
You know, brother, Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Ay, na pala knowledge mo, Mimir. Doors.
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No. She never mentioned. From the River Empire. Never been to sell. Here it's lovely.
Look, look. The other half of the key.
Isso. Ok.
Hmm.
But it's not in R. Isa na lang. Inyo. Pero ayaw naman ang isa. And steel. Very sharp. Oi!
Ugh!
to?
Death of a family and has been haphazardly wreaking a vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death can stop her.
I know.
Yum yum.
I don't know how you expect to find the Norns without letting the wolves lead us there.
I'm ambiguous.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta are surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days. Time travel always strain credulity. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abuse their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard.
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
Fire!
That's all of them.
These were cold raiders. Infants.
Eating wolves. Atreus and I have rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you.
The coal raiders have been a blight in this land. The way they've abused its creatures.
What we should do.
Perhaps.
To you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit later.